Central Reserve Police Force under its Mudadgar project on Monday organized a day out picnic for disabled youth at the Tulip Garden in Srinagar. CRP of Mudadgar is committed to help distressed people in every possible way, be it with medication, prosthetic leg or blood requirement. Some artisans who are specially abled contacted CRPF helpline and requested to organize a day tour for them. They came here and interacted with people, which must be refreshing for them. Mahesh Kumar, supervisor, CRPF Mudadgar helpline, told ANI. We have taken 25 people on this tour, out of which 18 are disabled and 7 are their attendants. We also looked after refreshment arrangement, transport facility, Kumar added. He appealed to the disabled community who are restricted within four walls to approach CRPF Mudadgar helpline. Shehnaz Ahmadwani, one of the specially abled, said, We enjoyed a lot coming to the garden. Most of the time people like us remain at home, which affects our mental health. We also get bored, like using at home all the time. So I want to thank the CRPF for organizing this tour. It was refreshing. Wani appealed to the government to give them more such chances and make tourist places wheelchair accessible. Another specially abled tourist, Nazir Ghafifar Sheikh, thanked the CRPF officials for organizing the tour to the Tulip Garden. First of all, I would like to thank the officials. We enjoyed a lot. Often these places are inaccessible to us. We got a chance to interact with people, which we enjoyed much. I want to urge the administration to make tourist places more accessible to the specially abled community, Nasir said. These days, famous Tulip Garden is abuzz with tourists, both locals and domestic. News Desk, Kamudi, English.